I know the Lord has done some miracles in your life today. If you know you are among the persons, step forward and testify.
Church, my brother Ibla say he don't die for 3 years now. 3 years. Just before yesterday, I was the one burial. Now I can't be there. After I share the coffee there, now we are this armpit. We are not buying for church things. Now we say he gets us. The Lord.
Oh, he has done a miracle in her life. Go and get your own handband and experience the miracle he's going to do in your life today, this week, and next week. Oh, yeah, go and get your own handband. I know after you collected that bango last Sunday, the Lord did a miraculous work in your life. If you know you are among the persons, step forward and testify.
Josh, praise the Lord. Since when I buy that handbag, when we say pastor preach about, my dear, my landlord, 20 years ask you, 20 years, all 20 good years. Yeah. That man called the fire my ass yesterday. He asked my neighbor, call my family member. Yeah, we have cargo. And I see they become part. Josh, I bet me that you thank God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. For straight 7 years now, I'm not getting ready to feel my gas. But as I can't go, what? This big go drop put like this. The gas just did on. If I had a dish like this, the gas did on the bomb. Show you, praise the Lord.
A lot of sauce. Ever since when I dey waka, I never feel no girl don't grieve for me to even like tell you look my face. But as I just carry that bead, when pastor say mo collect, now once I get girl who pastor wife, God dey eye me. We even do some kind shaku shaku before I go church this morning. Praise the Lord.
I'm finished.
You mean the Lord?
My wife shaku shaku this morning. Tie. Baby, please don't mind the call. Let's go, Joe. Go get. Don't that fire you.
Thank you for watching this very funny comedy video. Please click on the red subscribe button, subscribe to get notified. Thank you.